Hey! Looks like Clinton got his business all sorted out. Business has grown, and now Clinton has 6 customers, 7 customers, 8 customers, 9 customers, 10 customers. Okay, so the key to figuring out how many customers Plankton has is to look at this number and to add 1. So Plankton has 10 customers. And I'm right. Oh, I don't want to fail now. SpongeBob's scared of Plankton's 11 customers. Clinton has even more customers now. Thirty customers? Score 48's not that bad. Well, till next time at the next SpongeBob gameplay.